Okie dokie. It was warm enough that I didn't need a jacket for coffee. It was gorgeous out there. No sunlight to speak of, really. It's quite overcast. but it was very warm and very inviting. Not too much of a wind out there at all, so it was nice. I sat outside for quite some time, and then I went for coffee with the usual coffee group. And we talked and we talked and we talked, stayed longer than usual. It's 5 o'clock. I'm just getting home. I had to stop in at Safeway and get some toilet paper too. I might have enough to last to the end of the month, but it's really on sale. It's like half price, so I got 2 12 packs of double rolls. So I've got plenty of toilet paper now. It should last me a little while at least. I do not like to buy paper products at normal price, so I have almost always bought toilet paper on sale. In fact, there's only 3 or 4 times in my entire adult life that I've been living on my own that I bought toilet paper for the normal price because I had to. That was the only times. So, yeah. Yeah, so it was a good day. Enjoyed myself. My back is a little bit sore now. My knees are a little bit sore now because I sat too long in the little half booth thing. So it cramped me up pretty good. But I should be right as rain by morning. Got to do some laundry tomorrow, I guess, because this is my last shirt and it'll be 3 days that I've been wearing it tomorrow. So, yeah. Anyways, and I'm just about out of underwear as well. I only got one pair of underwear left. I got no sweatpants left to change into, so it's just really time to do laundry. I've left it too long, of course, like I always do, and it's going to be a time from hell to stand there and fold, but it's just the way it is, and I can't fold sitting at the table. The chairs are too low and the table's too high, and it's an undoable situation. So I have to stand there and fold and sit down and stand up and sit down and stand up. It's the only way I can get through it. So, yippers, yippers. I'm gonna finish the rest of my Canadian Club. Just looked at it. Canadian Club 12-year-old. There's about that much left in the bottom of the bottle, and I'm gonna finish it tonight. Yeah, spent too much money. Just ordered a pizza because I don't have the ability to stand there and cook anything right now. My knees are just not happy with me, so I spent too much money and. No, I can't spend any more money. I can't buy any more booze and I can't buy any more pizza because I'm screwed for money. I'll have enough for if I need to take a cab or something, and I have enough to go for coffee for the rest of the month and maybe a few bags of chips here and there. But other than that, I'm there's no money for other things like pizza or booze, so I have to be good for the rest of the month. And I wasn't good this week at all. I was very much not good. So I'm up like 11 pounds or 11.4. No, it's 11 pounds, which is a lot. So, yeah, it screwed the pooch on that one. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.